Hey guys, Jesse here, playing Escape, Sierra Leone. This is a game that's on early access on Steam, and I was contacted by the developer a couple of days ago, and he was kind enough to provide me with a key to check the game out. So, well, you get the standard settings, audio, visuals, key bindings, and you get a guidebook. This is a survival game. You are in the, I think it was the Banana Island chain, near the coast of Sierra Leone, during a revolution, so it's pretty dangerous here. And you get several systems. For instance, here we got, let me just go back to the table of contents. We got inventory, survival, lock picking, workbench to craft items, you know, what you need to do to the objective, that says escaping the island, how to navigate, saving, you can save here, combat system, ammo and magazines, hunting animals, lights and torches, and cooking meat. And there are pretty detailed explanations on everything, so the developer encourages you to read these prior to playing. And I've completed everything. For instance, here, you know, you have your health, stamina, and you got calories and hydration, so you need to eat and drink. The mental state, the longest you are awake, this goes down, and if you are subjected to violence, for instance, goes down, and if you sleep, it goes up. And sickness, because sometimes you just get down with the sickness. What else? Like, it tells you how to use the torches and flashlights, you see? And for instance, lock picking, there's this whole system where you can pick locks, or you can actually just bash through the doors or something like that. And build the inventory, you get some small items slots and big item slots. And once you get a map, you can, you know, orient yourself at the Banana Island. I like the name, Banana Island. So, okay, so I just read all of that. So we're going to test the game. We're going to go, let's see, pacifist, removes all hostile AIs, you know. Normal. Normal mode is for experienced players who want to play the game as it was envisioned. The AIs are unforgiving. Okay, so we had enemies. Oh, there's a, you see a plane there? And something bright there, I don't know. Let's go to normal. Okay, we're at the beach. Okay, welcome to Escape Sierra Leone. Thank you for playing and helping with the development of this project. It's in early access, yes. Press K to bring out the debug info, a feature you want to see improved added. Use the feature request section in the Steam discussions. And yeah, this is where the developer encourages you to read, you know, all the things I showed you. I just finished downloading this game, and I just played a few seconds, you know, just to get the key bindings right. And I saw that message, and well, this is as far as I went. So apparently, let's see, what was inventory? This. Okay, it's day 1, 7:18 a.m. That means, if the sun is rising, so that means that's north. That's east. Okay. We're going east now. There's a lot of plants here. Well, Sierra Leone is in Africa, and it's a very densely forested area. You got nice trees. Can I climb this? What was it to use F? No, apparently I can't climb trees. That would be useful, because this stupid bushes are too high. Oh, I can jump. You see? What the? I heard a scream. I heard a scream over here. Oh, I can punch. Okay, but let me just quickly check my inventory. Raw meat. A chunk of raw animal meat. You should really cook this before eating. Okay. And a water bottle. Of course, dirty. My mental state is a bit down, probably from that screen. Ugh, can't see anything. I need a machete. What? I think I heard something. Oh, come on. Well, I guess it's realistic in the sense that, you know, in the jungle, vegetation is pretty thick, so... I heard a scream and I was pretty sure it was in this direction. Oh, let me just try to get to higher ground and see... What? You see that? There's fire over there. Okay. What was it to crouch? Like... Okay, control. Okay. We're stealthy now. We're stealthy. Okay. What is this? Is this like a village? It's on fire. Well, this is set during a pretty nasty revolution, so... Apparently, what we have here... Bad guys set this on fire. Okay. Careful. Okay, someone's dead here. Careful. It's a woman. What is this? Is that some sort of camera? Let me check my inventory. Oh, yeah. These are diamonds. So we got a diamond, which makes sense since it's Sierra Leone, you know, with the diamonds. Pretty nasty history there. A lot of people dead because of the diamonds. Let me get this. So yeah, it's a conflict area. And we got here, what is this? Coca bottle empty. An empty glass bottle that used to contain cola. It cannot be refilled, but can be used to craft Molotov cocktails. Well, I could fill it with water. Okay, lady, you're dead, right? Yeah, she dead. Are the bad guys around? What is this thing? Is this a magazine? AK-47 magazine. An empty AK-47 banana magazine. Can't hold up to 30 rounds. Okay. I was reading the, you know, the Steam page for this game, and the comments are pretty good. They say the developer is continuously working on it. We just got a gun. It's an M1911. Oh, nice. Same one as in the DayZ. Okay. Chambered with a 45 ACP called 1911. Okay. So, how do you equip this? Use it? Okay, good. We're not gonna waste any ammo. What was it to put it away? I think it was the mouse. Oh, yeah, good. What is this thing? It's pretty dark in here. Do I have a flashlight? L. No, I don't have a flashlight, apparently. Map. You need a map in your inventory to view a map. That stands to reason, you know? What is this thing? Motor oil. A 1 liter jug of motor oil. This is used at the workbench to craft various items or to clean firearms with. So maybe we can clean that thing? Okay, I don't know. Let me just pick all of this stuff. It's funny. You see? I point, then things disappear. Boop. Okay, what do we get? We got diesel battery. You used to power flashlights. Okay, good. Now all I need is a flashlight. Scrap cloth. Can be broken down at the workbench into rags, which can be used to clean firearms or craft certain items. Or like a bandage? Matches. A waterproof can of matches can be used to start campfires or to craft Molotov cocktails. Oh yeah, I remember reading about this. You're going to find, you know, like a campfire, and you go to the campfire, and then you use the matches. Oh, there's another one of these things. And then you're in business. Okay, we get this one. This one is... this is not empty, but I... How many... Oh, it has 3 rounds. Okay, there's the dead woman. But the lightning changed because the sun moved. It's 10:31 a.m. What the hell? Am I hungry? Do I have anything to eat? No, I have the raw meat. I see something on that table. Can I jump from this height or I'm going to die? Okay, good. You never know. Sometimes you just jump and you die. Okay, what do we have here? I don't know. Let me take this. And let me take this. Okay, full inventory. What is this? It's a load of breath. Oh, it's breath. If we use it... Okay, we ate it, and you can see the calories are going up. Bottle of cola. Okay, can I use it? Okay, good, good. And this is empty. Can I stack this thing? No. Okay, well, I still have one slot left, so... Where are these things? Oh, it's just a rock. You know, there appears to be, like, a path this way. I'm making noise, you know, like... I think having the gun and everything else, now I make noise. Okay, we're back at the beach, but I think this is east. I came from the west, from over there. And I saw that apparently you can swim. We're not gonna try swimming right now. Okay, so I'm gonna follow the coastline. There's a lot of vegetation here. Can I climb this tree, like this one over here? Come on. I wanna get a better view. No. Apparently I can't. That's a shame. Climb these things, like F. No, maybe not holding. No, you know, climbing these vines would be an interesting mechanic because vegetation is so thick and tall I can't see crap. So it's a good thing we're just walking around here in the on the beach. I think I heard something. Okay, but I'm not going inside. I'm just gonna walk along the beach. Okay, so the objective of this game is to escape this chain of islands, which means at some point we need to find some sort of, you know, vehicle or something like that. And also, as I read, AI is hostile, so probably someone is going to try to kill us sometime soon. Let's just move a little quicker. How are we here? Stamina is good, calories, mental state is going down. It's past noon now. We're not sick. There's another island over there, and I see some islands. I wonder if you can get to that. I'm not going inland. It's just too disorienting. You can jump and then you can see a little, but I only see trees. There seems to be something over there. What is that? You see over here in this small cliff? There's like a shell. Oh crap! There's a house here. Okay, I see a house. So Anyone around? Hey, I'm friendly. Hello? Friendly. What the? Holy crap! Someone shot at me! Okay, they are not friendly. Okay, let me just go around, try to... What the? Where is this guy? Okay, I'm running, I'm running. Holy crap! No! Run, run, run! Zigzag, zigzag! Damn! Okay, I got my ass handed to me. Okay, you know what? We're going to replay this, and we're going to be more careful once we approach to that cabin. Okay, just bear with me. Bear with me. Okay, so we are back. Everything was just the same with that village that was burning, which makes sense because it's the beginning of the game. It's where you're supposed to get your stuff. And now we're approaching that cabin where I got my ass handed to me. Okay, we're gonna try to be stealthy about it. Are you kidding me? Okay, eat your freaking breath, man. Just don't go making noise. We're trying to be stealthy. There's a small hill over there. Maybe we should go and try to get higher ground. Okay, we're gonna try that. I'm reluctant to go inside because I can't see crap. There's a lot of vegetation. Pretty tall vegetation. Ah! Okay, where's the cabin? Should be over here. Okay, there it is. Okay, there's a fireplace. I don't see anyone. Should I make a run for it? Okay, I'm gonna make a run for it. Oh, there's someone over there! Bruh! Get your ass! Someone blew up? Something blew up? A shotgun. Give me that shotgun. No, no, no! But hey, don't lose this thing! Come on. Good. Zero. Seven. Nice. This thing is at zero, so... Okay, this guy is dead. Bruh, you're dead? Sorry for kicking your corpse a little. But, come on. Go over there. No dead people here. Okay, so... Yeah, look at this. Nice. Okay, what do we have here? What is this? What's the new thing I got? We got empty. Oh! We got an M1911 magazine. But it's empty. What is this? Hey, no, man, come on! Don't do anything stupid. I don't give a rat's ass about the jerry can. I want to. Oh, there's another shotgun here. Okay, this is cool. This is cool. But I have a lot of stuff. I see a banana, I see some fruit. There's no one around, right? You see there's a path over there, so we should go and explore that way. Bro, I don't know what's going on, but you got a foot coming from this, you know, this crotch area, which is weird. Let me just kick your corpse around a little. See if we can fix that. Come on, man. Freaking me out with the food thing. Okay, go over there. You tried to kill me, so... Oh, I'm leaving footprints. Are these bloody footprints? I don't know. Okay, this guy... bro. Go over there. I wanna try the... Oh, yeah. Okay, finally we managed. I think you broke your foot. And the twitching is just... It's just making me nervous, bro. Making me nervous. Okay. Okay, so... Let me check there's no one around. Hey, stop twitching! So how do I do this? Like, I use this? I ate it? I think I ate it. You must have raw meat in your inventory to cook with. Oh, okay, so I had to use the thing here, but I ate it. I hope that doesn't have any negative effects. What happens if I do this? Okay, you see, that's how you light a fire. And I was supposed to put the meat there instead of eating it. We have no sickness, that's good. Calories are maxed out, hydration... Okay. Let me see over here. We got more of these things. What is this? Yeah, it's, you know, more matches. Okay. What happens if I use this? You need lose ACP ammo to reload this magazine. Use this. Click to swap item. Okay. Okay, we took the M19 level in our hands. What is this? Water. It's dirty water. Okay, how do I... Oh, it's raining. How tropical of you. So can I boil the water? Dirty water boiled and purified. Look at this. We got clean water. Nice, nice. Okay, I'm getting the mechanics of this thing. Can I move this over here? No, I can't apparently. Okay, but we can use this. Okay, good. Oh, you're no longer twitching. That's good. No, you're still twitching just a bit. But it's just a bit. Okay. It's pretty leaky inside, you know? What is this? A watermelon? Watermelon. Delicious and hydrating snacks. Okay. Can I use it? I'm filled here, but... Okay. Let me just... I don't know. What is this? Is this like an ammo box? Use. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. You see, I dropped the M1911. Click to swap items. Okay, what can I do with this thing? See, I have the box on my hands. See? Oh, I can move things here. Okay, so that, that, and this thing, and that. Okay. Close. And if I swap it, we got this. Okay. So can I take the gun, which is empty? And we're going to use the ammo box. Come on, the ammo box, man. Where's the ammo box? Okay, so if I click, good. We're gonna put the weapon there. And that's good enough. You see, we can carry this thing around like a suitcase. That's good. Okay, I'm gonna take this. Oh, it uses two slots. And... What is this? There's a key? The key is not showing up in my inventory. So, apparently, you don't need to use an inventory slot for the keys. I'm gonna gather all of this fruit. There's something here? No. I wonder why is that on? Is there power here? Okay, how do I take this? Okay, we're just gonna have to remember. Oh. Okay, we're gonna have to remember there's another shotgun here because I don't know how to take it. What is this thing? Is it like medicine? Okay, let me put some stuff in my this carry-on ammo case. We're just gonna put that. The ammo case is full, okay. First aid kit. Good, we got a first aid kit, which is really important. We're gonna drop that thing. And this thing up here. What is this? Antibiotic pills, a common antibiotic. Okay. Okay, good. We got a lot of stuff. As you can see, we're walking around with this case, but I want to switch to the shotgun. Okay. What do we have here? It's a small cliff. And I see other islands over there. Let me see if I can jump on top of this. Okay, we're making good progress. You know, for an early access game, this looks really cool. And I don't know if I said it, but the comments on the Steam page for this are pretty positive. They say the developer is continuously adding things and improving based on community feedback, so that looks good. And visually, this is made with Unreal Engine 4, so that's not going to be an issue. Okay, you know what? We're going to continue with this strategy of running around along the coast. You're tired? Oh, look at this, my stamina, and that's regenerating now. That's good. Okay, so where do I save? Let me just go back. Guidebook, saving and loading. There are many safe houses scattered around the island. Oh, in the bed. Okay, I have forgotten about that. We need to find a safe house because that one over there sure as hell was not a safe house. I got shot at when I just, you know, walked to that thing. Okay, and apparently there's another island here. Can I just walk to the next island? What the? Someone's shooting! And I'm flying! I'm flying! Oh, I'm still alive! Okay, okay. Okay, we're gonna swim. We're gonna swim. Apparently someone shot us. Okay, can I use this first aid kit? Come on, come on. Use the first aid kit. Okay, I think I lost the case or maybe the shotgun, I don't know. But we're alive. Someone shot us with that was an AK-47 because I know the sound. It's and it was actually pretty powerful. It sent us flying through the air, apparently. Whoa. And you know, there's something over there. I see like a tower or something. Let me just go into the bushes. Again with the shooting! Okay, we're going inside. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, let's see what do we have. Oh, we still have the case. You see? We have the case with the things, and we lost the shotgun. Okay, so important safety tip: you can't have something in your hands when you swim. And the other thing is that the health is going up a little good. The other thing is, why is it not closing? Oh, I clicked. Okay. Sometimes people shoot you, and you fly through the air. That's weird. You know, physics. Okay. We're in a new island, and we can only, you know, punch people. Maybe like that. And we don't have a shotgun. But at least our health is not too bad. That's weird. I thought I was done for, but as you can see, we are still kicking and running around. Maybe it was a shotgun. You know, you see someone walking around in a conflict area with a shotgun, and you assume they're going to shoot you, so you shoot them first. It's still raining. Does the rain have any impact on me? Like, no, the health is good. Apparently, this is as much as I'm going to get. Hydration is good. Mental state is like half. I just got shot at. Surprisingly, my mental state is pretty good considering. Okay, I'm completely lost, and we're just walking around in this damn jungle. Let me just jump early. See, no, nothing over there. Let's just go, keep on heading this way. We got some big trees. It's raining. You know what this game could use? Not people that just shoot you on sight, and instead, zombies. Although that I might be, you know, biased, because I like the zombies. We got big trees here. I'm using the trees for navigation because, as you can see, the damn bushes are too tall. I think on the you know, the intro screen of the game, I think I saw caves. Like maybe we have caves here. I need to find that, but a cave should be on the side of some sort of hill or something like that. Okay, I'm pretty sure we're heading like north. What was that? Some vines. I haven't seen any animals. I know you can hunt in this game apparently. Let me just check quickly here the guidebook. Hunting animals. You see? Yeah. While exploring the Banana Island, you may come across various kinds of wildlife. From birds to tortoises to deer. So, bird hunting, a shotgun, of course. Deer hunting, and turtles. You see? These are pretty damn easy, just don't get so close as to scare it into its shell, where it will be more protected. Stand back and shoot the poor thing with whatever you have, you savage. I agree. You leave them turtles alone. Okay, can't see anything. Let's just go this way. Okay, my only complaint so far is that the vegetation is too damn tall, or the character is too damn short. But I guess that's the way in the jungle, you know? You can't see crap. Also, people shoot at me on sight. And they shouldn't, because I am a nice guy. Okay. We're back at the beach. Come on, I can't see anything. We're just gonna keep on going alongside the beach. Oh, it's getting dark. it's a full in-game day, and I need to find a safe house in order to save. And because also I don't think I'm going to be able to see anything at night. Okay, we're good for now, but we really need to find a place to hunker down. No, 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 stay close to the beach. It's the only way to get your bearings. Okay, we got some rocks on the beach. It's still raining. Stupid tropical country. Okay. I'm hearing a bug. See? Shut up, bug. I'm not making noise. Okay, what else do we have? Come on, jump. Give me something good. Oh, there's something over there. Is that a turtle? Or is it a rock? It's a rock. Okay, luckily we haven't been shot at in a while, which is always good. We're just gonna go inland for a second because there's not much going on around in the beach. Oh, come on, man. Stop. Yeah, good. You need more cardio, man. You need cardio. You know, it's the first rule in the zombie apocalypse, cardio. And you're just like wheezing all over the place. It's getting really dark. Oh, there's something over there. I think I see a guard. Yep, there's someone. Okay, we're gonna try to be stealthy about this. Hello. Hello. Okay. I wonder if this guy sees me. I'm not being shot at right now. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna go this way. Is this like a village? I see a house over there and this house here. That looks like a woman. Okay, I'm not hostile. I'm not hostile. There's someone over there. Okay, yeah, I'm not hostile, but they are hostiles. Okay, yeah, well, that was my first look at Escape Sierra Leone. And it shows promise, it shows promise. I was entertained, but they killed my ass very easily, so I think I need to get a little more acquainted with the layout of the island and, you know, hone my survival skills. So yeah, maybe we'll come back to this game, you know, for further versions, because, as I said, this is on early access, and you can pick it up on Steam. I'm going to put the link in the description. So I hope you enjoyed the video. That's it for now. See you next time. Just follow it.